to get you, you little shit.
Please! Dharma has brought me peace! Do not deprive me of him!
So this is where they're keeping our fellow brother.
Do not do this! The implantation is against my beliefs. Please! I do not want them!
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
He's walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. Your brother's waiting for you. Not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath. And then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving...
I get it. Fine.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saying...
I'll give you a minute.
See? Hello? Can't hide forever, Chort!
The guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Well, they managed to save your, you know.
Yeah, much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals, I'll get a better model. Something top shelf.
Mm-hmm. Just, check the warranty next time.
Will do.
Take care, man.
Lovely.
What in the fuck? You okay?
Lilith has concealed the Death Circle from the Ancestor's eyes.
The hell is this?
Got a bad feeling, V.
Better look around. Oh, shit.
Hey, look.
Huh.
Grimy.
V, we got company.
Ugh! Ah! Thank you.
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Don't fucking...
Sorry, Wilson. Don't shoot for fun.
I can respect that, Pete. Well, see ya. See you around.
fuck was that?
Dried our tears.
Service announcements. In Arroyo, a terrorist group dubbing itself a trade union has been eradicated. These self-proclaimed representatives of Night City's working class attempted to organize a strike, which could have led to financial losses in the millions. Remember, if you come across these so-called union representatives, immediately contact the NCPD or the appropriate corporate security forces. More and more patients have been filing into hospitals throughout Night City. Thank you.
got a simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.